Welcome to In the News, the show that lets you know what's going on in your community. I'm Lindsay Westmoreland.
And I'm Matt Sanders. And we just found a park prize pack here at Independence Park.
Yep.
We'll let you know how to find the next park prize pack and give you information on the MCTX Veterans Memorial, Glen Lakes Bridge reconstruction, summer safety tips, and more. So stay tuned.
July is Park and Recreation Month, and one way we are celebrating is with a special scavenger hunt in Missouri City called Park Prize Pack. Check this out.
Park's Prize Pack.
Recreation Month. It's game on as we celebrate all things parks and recreation with treasure hunts, fitness challenges, ice cream socials, and more. Follow us on social media and join the fun by sharing all the ways you play in Missouri City.
Here's Julio with an exclusive In the News hint where the next prize pack will be on Wednesday, July 24th.
Here's your hint for this Wednesday's Park Prize Pack. Beat the heat this summer with a splash. Back to you, Lindsay.
Thanks, Julia. Follow the city's Facebook page for weekly clues to find the hidden Park Prize Pack.
The future MCTX Veterans Memorial, which will be right behind me, will be a timeless honor to those who have served our country and also a focal point of the City Hall Placemaking Initiative.
The city's memorial was designed by Lloyd Lentz, the son of a World War II and Korean War veteran, the grandson of two World War I veterans, and the brother of a Vietnam veteran. The Missouri City Parks Foundation is partnering with the local American Legion Post 294 to promote and raise funds for the project. For more details, please call 281-403-8637. If you would like to honor or remember a veteran who has served in the U.S. Armed Forces with a 4-inch by 8-inch engraved concrete brick paver, stop by City Hall to pick up an order form. Brick pavers may be purchased for $300 each.
Glen Lakes Bridge reconstruction is set to begin on Monday, July 29th. The city's contractor will be closing the bridge to all traffic on Glen Lakes Lane near Highland Lakes Drive.
Staff will post static signs and message boards in the eastbound and westbound lanes by July 15th to alert commuters of upcoming closures. Traffic control devices and detour routes will be set up. This project will take approximately 1 year to complete. Visit the city website to learn more about ongoing construction projects.
A quick reminder that applications for the Community Development Block Grant, post-secondary educational and vocational scholarships are due Wednesday, July 31st. Applications are available right here at City Hall or on the city website, missouricitytx.gov.
Election season is officially underway. The November election includes the city council seats for districts A, B, C, and D. Today is the first day to file for a place on the ballot. Citizens who are interested in running have until Monday, August 19th to file. For more information, please call 281-403-8686.
It's the middle of summer, and that means it's time for a vacation. Unfortunately, that also means looters are looking for your goods while you're out of town. We want to make sure you follow safety tips to ensure your belongings are secure when you're at home and on the road.
Keep your porch light on. If the lights are on, that can deter people from breaking in. Lock your doors. Even if you're just going to the grocery store, forming a habit of keeping your doors unlocked poses a safety risk. Don't post on social media that you are leaving town, and wait to post photos after you return from your trip. While on vacation, residents are encouraged to utilize the Vacation House Watch Program. an officer will come by and check your home while you are away. You can register for this program at the city's website, MissouriCityTX.gov. And most importantly, if you see something, say something. If something seems not right, chances are you're correct. Call the non-emergency MCPD phone number at 281-403-8700, and one of our officers can come assist in any situation.
If you follow these tips, you can have a stronger peace of mind during your summer adventures.
Yes. And as we wrap up in the news, we would like to remind you that hurricane season is here and will continue through November 30th.
If you would like a refresher on hurricane preparedness tips, head over to MissouriCityReady.com. I'm Matt Sanders.
And I'm Lindsay Westmoreland. Keep watching MCTV for more city updates.